revoked your Achilles leg because I couldn't see.
By the Midnight Club, and then last year's winner, Don't Push It, who's then being followed by, on the outside, or on the inside, the white blades of Grand Slam Hero as they make the turn on towards the next.
So Majesty, Concord and Santa's some disputers as they make their way around towards the 13th with Niche Market with the hoops on the sleeves. Ballard Race with the nose band, the white cap is tracking them, and then Killy Glen with Surface to Wear, the Midnight Club really watching, the very pale pink surface is not far off the pace. As Santa's Sun leads out over that one, the leaders are over safely. Grand Slam Hero back in the midfield as a fall, however, we lost Grand Slam Hero there. Character Building and King Fontaine are well back with Perea. Queens is also towards the rear as Santa's Sun leads out over the 14th from Majestic Concord. Then Ballard Briggs and Niche Market, Killy Glen, Surface to Air. In behind these, Oscar Time with the noseband, and then the Midnight Club, and Don't Push It and Comply or Die as they get themselves organised for the chair. Santa's Sun from Majestic Concord as they rise. Ballard Briggs joins in alongside them. The leaders stream out over the chair. Character Building were the last to get over. Queens was pulled up before the chair, but everything else jumped it. They go to the water. It's Ballard Briggs who leads the national team from Majestic Concord.
Thank you.